Yo, what's up guys, my name is Mr. Freeze2244 and it's been a while since I've done a news video on Hitman 3, but we do have some brief news for you that's been released in the past few days or so. So first of all, Hitman 3 is going to be available on Nintendo Switch. Now you might be thinking, how is that hardware even being going to be able to run Hitman 3? And it's through the cloud gaming version. So it says in the article as follows: we are excited to announce that Hitman 3 cloud version will be coming to Nintendo Switch, playable via cloud streaming technology. Whether players are new to the franchise or familiar with the series, they'll enjoy a globe-trotting adventure to sprawling sandbox locations as Agent 47 returns for the most important contracts of his entire career. To celebrate this announcement, take a look at our Nintendo Switch announcement trailer that includes previously unseen footage from Hitman 3. Now, it's basically the same trailer that we've already seen. There's literally, I think it was like a few frames of a different thing that you see within it. It's nothing really spectacular, so you don't really need to see it really. But anyway, yeah, that's good news. So another Nintendo Switch, another platform that Hitman 3 is going to be released on. So that's, you got PC, the Google Stadia, Xbox, all the Xboxes, and all the PS4, PS5, and all that kind of good stuff. So multiple platforms that Hitman 3 is going to be on. So no matter what platform you're on, you should be able to play it. But it's just unfortunate it's not going to be released on the Commodore 64 or the Atari or anything like that, but never mind. Moving on to the next piece of news, and that is the physical editions of Hitman 3 are available for pre-order now. So in the article it says as follows: we are pleased to announce our plans to release physical copies of Hitman 3, including details of two different editions, pre-order bonus and next-gen upgrades. Pre-orders for physical copies of Hitman 3 have begun rolling out for both the standard and deluxe editions on the following platforms, which is the PS5, PS4, Xbox Series X and Series S, Xbox One and PC. This is the pre-order bonus. The Trinity Pack pre-order bonus will be available for all editions for all platforms. So basically, if you pre-order the game on the disc as well as a digital download, you'll get the Trinity Pack. Not as well, but alternatively. You'll get access to a total of 9 in-game items with 3 distinct sets that represent a different game from the trilogy. Each set includes a suit, briefcase and a weapon from the white of Hitman 1, the red of Hot Magenta of Hitman 2, or the black of Hitman 3. You'll have all 9 items in your inventory to mix and match as you like. It's just a shame we don't get the blue baller there with the blue suit and the blue briefcase, because I quite like the blue baller idea. The classic Hitman insignia is etched onto the items in gold to add an elegant flourish. So as you can see, the suits in question there on the screen right now. And it says as follows: the standard and deluxe edition of Hitman 3 that we first announced back in August will also be available as physical editions. In some countries, the deluxe edition will only be available for pre-order, meaning you'll only have until the launch of the game to order your physical copy of the deluxe artwork. The availability of physical versions on some platforms will vary depending on your region. In the Americas, you will find the game available for consoles on PS5, PS4, Xbox One, Xbox Series X and S at key retailers. In Europe, Middle East and Africa, distribution of the physical copies of consoles and PC will be handled by Square Enix. So they've got a distribution deal there with Square Enix, it seems. Nothing to do with publishing. It goes on to say, IO Interactive are the sole developers and publisher of Hitman 3 in all regions and for all platforms. Our distributing partners will help us ensure that physical copies of Hitman 3 are available in as many places as possible. So then it goes on to talk about the next-gen upgrades. So it says Hitman 3 physical editions will be fully supported by our free next-gen upgrade program, just like digital editions of the game. Console players who pre-order or purchase a physical copy of Hitman 3, either the standard or the deluxe, on the current generation of consoles, which is the PS4 and the Xbox One, will receive a free upgrade to the next-gen version of the game for no additional cost. Here's how that will work. When you insert your PS4 disc into the PS5, you'll be able to download the next-gen version of Hitman 3 for no additional cost. Simply keep the disc in your machine whenever you want to play, and you'll be good to go. On the Xbox, Hitman 3 leverages smart delivery, allowing access to both the Xbox One title and the Xbox Series X title. If you go for either the PS5 digital edition or the Xbox Series S, i.e. a disc-free console, this won't be possible. So then it goes on to give you a link to where the pre-orders are. Obviously, depending on your region. So, as you can see, the physical editions are available for pre-order. Nintendo Switch is going to get their version of Hitman 3. And other than that, there's not really been much news surrounding the Hitman 3 so far. They're keeping the cards quite close to the chest for any more reveals. Hopefully we get something within the next month or so. But as you can tell, I haven't really been uploading much on my channel recently, and that's purely because Hitman 2 is nothing new out there for me to upload for Hitman 2. And because I've pretty much done everything at this point. And the only thing that's left really up until the release of Hitman 3 is just Hitman 3 news. And so don't be surprised if I don't upload very much between now and January. So obviously, if I get my break in now, I'll be raring to go when it comes to Hitman 3 when it comes out. So I'll be fully refreshed, fully recharged, and ready to bang out videos as soon as possible. And that will become all things Hitman 3. That will be whether it will be, you know, walkthroughs, guides, tips, tricks, and all that kind of stuff, and elusive targets, of course, or live streams. All that good stuff is got to be looking forward to when Hitman 3 comes out, and hopefully you're excited as well as I am. So, that's going to do it for this video. So, thank you very much for watching. Feel free to drop a like on the video and let me know your thoughts in the comments. Subscribe if you are brand new to the channel and hit the bell notification to be notified of all future videos and live streams. Consider supporting me on Patreon or even becoming a member of the channel by clicking the join button below or clicking the link in the description for all the details. And I'll see you guys in the next video, whenever that may be. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers.